object of keeping such a wide power with this court has been to see that injustice is not perpetuated or perpetrated by decisions of courts below. Stop. More so, comma, there should be a question of law of general public importance or a decision which shocks the conscience of the court are some of the prime requisites for grant of special leave. Stop. Thus, comma, unless it is shown that exceptional and special circumstances exist, that substantial and grave injustice has been done, and that the case in question presents features of sufficient gravity warranting review of the decision appealed against, comma, such exercise should not be done. Para. The power under Article 136 cannot be used to short circuit the legal procedure prescribed in overriding power. This court generally does not permit a party to bypass the normal procedure of appeal or reference to the High Court unless a question of principle of great importance arises. Stop. It has to be exercised exceptionally and with caution, and only in such an extraordinary situation. Stop. More so, comma, such power is to be exercised taking into consideration the well-established principles which govern the exercise of overriding constitutional powers. Stop. It is true that this court, when exercises its discretionary power under Article 136 or passes any order under Article 142, comma, it does so with great care and due circumspection. Stop. But, comma, when we are settling the law in exercise of this court's discretion, comma, such law, comma, so settled, comma, should be clear and become operational instead of being kept vague, comma, so that it could become a binding precedent in all similar cases to arise in future. Para. It has been conversed before us that under Article 142 of the Constitution, comma, this court is competent to pass any order to do complete justice between the parties and grant decree of divorce even if the case may not meet the requirement of statutory provisions. Stop. The instant case presents special features warranting exercise of such power. Stop. We are fully alive of the fact that this court has been exercising the power under Article 142 of the Constitution for dissolution of marriage, where the court finds the marriage is totally unworkable, comma, emotionally dead, comma, beyond salvage, and has broken down irretrievably, comma, even if the facts of the case do not provide a ground in law on which the divorce could be granted. Par. The defense plea that PW2 had received the injuries on the evening of June 23rd and not in the morning of June 24th gains credence from the fact that an incident between the two sides had admittedly taken place on the evening of June 23rd, 1995 storm. In the face of this admitted position and medical evidence, it is difficult to accept that the injuries found on the person of PW2 were received by him in the morning of June 24. Stop. From this comma, either of two inferences would logically follow: one, comma, PW2 was not present at the occurrence in which the deceased was killed in the morning storm. The occurrence in which the deceased was killed did not take place in the morning of June 24, and he was not killed in the manner as suggested by the prosecution storm. Both the inferences are equally damaging to the prosecution case storm. In view of the facts and the circumstances, comma, it would be highly unsafe to uphold and sustain the appellant's conviction for the offense of murder, comma, and the prudent and safe course would be to give him the benefit of doubt stop. Accordingly, comma, he is acquitted of the charges under section 302 and 324 IPC para. The next appeal is directed against the judgment of the Punjab and Haryana High Court in criminal appeals numbers 201 of 1996, confirming the appellant's conviction under section 302 of the penal code and the sentence of life imprisonment awarded to him by the trial court for having committed the murder of Kamlesh Pal. In his statement before the police, he said that in the morning he, along with his two younger brothers Ram Kumar open bracket PW6 close bracket and Kamlesh open bracket the deceased close bracket, was sitting on the chabutra of their Tathak in village comma Kesupur when Kamlesh proceeded for his house to bring the cloth for getting ready to go to Faridpur comma where he was due to appear in the BA examination stop. As he reached the chopar comma where the lane turned comma, he was waylaid by the accused open bracket Karam close bracket and Rampal who were armed with knives par. As to the cause of the incident, he stated that shortly before the occurrence, his younger brother Suresh was elected as the village sarpanch staff. He did not pay any heed to his demands